something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet. This is it. Dad was right. Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. Okay, he's shown here. Performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons.
Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
us a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Blasting their way in. Let's hope this works. Might be a way to release that old platform. Way up there.